The family of former Zappos CEO Tony Hsieh is fighting to of his estate, saying that he didn't have a will. Hsieh died from injuries that he sustained in a fire in Connecticut last week. An investigation. Meantime, though, court documents show that Hsieh's father and brother are asking a judge to make them special administrators to his estate. The family is also asking a judge access to Hsieh's financial and social media accounts, as well as the ability to speak with his lawyers.